What do you want?
I'll leave you be.
Go away. Shreki Afamata.
Shreki Makamakadunga Wakaka.
Are you ready for the chivalry test?
Let's do it!
Question one. Who is the only knight competing in the tournament that speaks multiple languages?
Achaka.
All right, next question. This knight hopeful hails from a land far outside of Daventry. Based on the odds, he is favored to win the competition.
Achaka.
Okay, moving on. What is the full name of the fastest contestant in the competition?
Sir Walter Harris Ignatius Sally Percival Eduardo Ramon Jr. III of Modesta. I'm sure of it.
I see. Last question. Who or what is the favorite companion of the strongest competitor?
Princess Madeline of Avalon. She sounds quite charming.
Okay, let's see here. Tallying. It looks like you got 3 answers correct. Why don't you go and mingle? Gather some more fun facts about your fellow competitors. Return to me when you're ready to take the test again. Are you ready for the chivalry test?
Let's do it!
Question one. Who is the only knight competing in the tournament that speaks multiple languages?
Manny, we're friends, you know. We have kind of an alliance. Next question.
All right, next question. This knight hopeful hails from a land far outside of Daventry. Based on the odds, he is favored to win the competition.
Achaka.
Okay, moving on. What is the full name of the fastest contestant in the competition?
Sir Walter Harris Ignatius Sally Percival Eduardo Ramon Jr. III of Modesta. I'm sure of it.
I see. Last question. Who or what is the favorite companion of the strongest competitor?
Yes, there we go. Sorry, my voice is back now. I didn't actually realize I hadn't turned on my microphone. Anyway. Yes, this is the test. The favored companion.
Princess Madeline of Avalon. She sounds quite charming.
Okay, let's see here. Tallying.
I should have them all right now, I don't know.
It looks like you got all the answers correct.
Yes!
Great job, Pockets. Now, we shouldn't keep your new friends waiting, should we? Let's start the show.
Welcome, everybody.
Yes.
You are all here to win a knight position on King Edward's court. But that's not all. As you all know, tragically, the king has no heirs. So, this position could very well lead to the crown of Daventry itself.
Jeebus.
Now, let's officially commence the competition part of the tournament.
Okay.
I do hope you've all made friends, because it's about to get nasty. The time has come to collect your entrance tickets.
Over here! Over here, I got mine right here.
I'm sorry, I really am, but that is not an entrance ticket. In fact, from up here, it looks like a sweaty piece of cloth. Oh, probably just a snot rag.
What?
Each knight hopeful will need to bring back to the theatre, dum-tum-tum-tum, one eye of a hideous beast. And due to Proclamation 1748.2, it will actually need to be a hideous beast. And last year, no adorably cute, fuzzy, or tiny creature eyes will be accepted. Thank you.
Nothing to see here.
There are many hideous eyes to find in Daventry. We urge you to take this opportunity to show us your skills. We want to know what's in your heart, how you think, and how you react in the face of danger. You might not believe all that can be interpreted from one eye, but we will still judge you all the same. Now, everyone, go forth and claim thine eyes.
Okay, then, and I just remember what the title of the test was.
Whisper can do it.
Right then. Yes, it was the test of chivalry. That's what the name is. Oh god. Da-da-da-da-da. I really like your balancing walk there, buddy. Really great. Yeah, hello?
Watch your step, kid.
Oh, you're adorable.
Thanks. I know it ain't fancy, but it'll have to work for now. Amaya Blackstone, nice to meet you.
Grant, the pleasure's mine. It's nice to see all these bridges are getting fixed.
All these bridges? No, kid. This contract is over. Daventry can't afford me anymore. They can't even afford oil for the crumbler over there. My own invention, of course.
Oh, what does a crumbler do?
It lifts, it chops, it crumbles. Most importantly, it brings in the monies, which are desperately needed. Been kind of rough around here lately.
It seems that way. Daventry's been an interesting experience so far. Different from what I read in my travel books. Honestly, I'm starting to wonder if it's for me.
Don't worry, kid. It's not you. This kingdom's been going downhill ever since the queen died. And now, with the bridges out, no one can get into Daventry. It's really quiet. I hate the silence.
Okay.
I'm a woman of action, if you couldn't tell. Quiet towns don't pay the bills.
I can see that.
Well, I should get going. Perhaps someone's wandered into my shop. If you make it there, come say hi. I'm on the left.
Okay, well, you seem like a nice person and everything, so... Alright then.
Keep out. Under construction.
Yep. So that bridge, yeah. Let me look at this. Nope. Keep out distress, okay.
Caution. Bees and distress.
Alright.
Caution. Bees and distress.
Okay, so bees is that way. And oh yeah! Yeah, cause last time I knocked down that bee's nest and caused all the noise, all that distress. Whoops.
So, how did you find an eye?
Oh yeah, what about my pack? Nothing yet.
There's a hideous beast lurking inside. Ouch! Rude!
Not much. Okay. Cool. Wait, I still got the little... No, I've just got money. Okay. I need to go this way. All that way. I want to go this way. Just to...
Shame. These could have been carved into really nice jack-o'-lanterns.
Yeah. This way. Oh, God. Huh. That's a lot of pumpkins. Okay. Oh, God.
That pumpkin was housing too many squirrels for my taste.
Wait, the pumpkin has squirrels living inside it? Okay.
Strange. Strange.
Very, very odd. But yeah, that pumpkin's the only one that's kind of lit up a bit, so... Looks like that pumpkin might be useful for something, maybe. But I don't know. Let's go have a look. Oh no, that's the festival bit. Hello?
I have to get these all picked before I can go home. Leave me be so I can finish my work.
Alright, sorry. What's in this thing? Nope. Oh, hello. Is that a boot? There's a carving or something. There it is, it's a carving of a boot. Or a horn. Or whatever.
A new kind of horn. But the same result.
Okay. I wonder what these horns do. Oh, frogs. Hello, furry friends. Oh, God. than Whisper. Okay. Fogs. No. Hello.
I was too slow to catch those fogs.
Nope. I don't think the fog counts because they're a bit too small. And they said that they weren't taking small things. Oh lord. Stop running. No, we can't go. Okay. Wait, do we have to bump into him? 1 second. No, which makes your name really ironic. But damn, where are you? Wow, okay. Yeah, you are really just spoiling yourself, aren't you?
Whisper is running.
Yes, you are.
Wherever you are hiding, hideous beasts.
Alright, never mind.
Do squirrels count as hideous?
Yeah, maybe instead of, you know, running back and forth in the same spot, you should actually, try walking around and whatever. Then you might find a little hideous squirrel.
I have the most secure job in Daventry. King Edward loves these berries.
Alright. So then, let's go straight forward. I want to explore up here. Oh, hello. Bells.
No one should notice one bell missing.
Huh, that's pretty. Okay, there's a rag there.
The announcement board was covered until round two of the tournament.
Uh-huh. What's with all these bells?
King Edward gave us everything we have. His legacy was tarnished in his later years, but he was a once great man.
Hmm.
And he left me with a Daventry to grow into a kingdom it is today.
It's a King Edward, okay. He was with all these bells everywhere. I really don't know. Okay. Okay.
I better stand on this side of the rock.
It wouldn't budge.
No. And there's a trap. Okay.
What a peculiar trap.
Not like we could just slide in there or anything. But alright. Hello? No, you're gonna fall down there. Okay. Cool. Do we need to tie the bell onto there? No? Okay. Gonna try the bell. No. Okay. Huh. Yeah, now that traps it off. Right. Oh. Hello?
Fantastical floating island. Only steps away. It's so floaty. You'll be amazed.
Okay then. Fantastical floating island.
Almost there. World's greatest and only floating island.
Right. Don't turn right.
Don't turn right. No floating islands that way.
I'm gonna go this way. Just to see what's down here, first of all.
Kids, don't stop screaming until Dad pulls over the wagon.
Okay, that was kind of odd. Okay.
This was on my bucket list.
Okay. Where's the horn again? Okay, I'm just gonna go down to the floating island then. See what's actually down this bit. Sorry, not much is really happening. Okay,
Starberry's famous serene view. Shame about that buzzing beehive, though.
Yeah, if only we had a blooming bow. Oh wow,
that's cool.
That's really, really cool. Oh, a letter.
You're my everything. I might not have enough money for a ring yet, but I just can't wait any longer. Will you be mine forever? I better put this back.
Oh, that's adorable. Anything else I can look at?
Someone had set the scene for a lovely evening.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, too bad about the beehive, huh? Oh. Okay. I wonder what I'd do about that. Damn right, no floating islands this way. Okay. Like, I wonder how I, find the one eye thing. Oh, hello. What's up?
Don't worry. The Wedgels will be here soon, Princess Madeline.
That's adorable. The Wetzels. It's a Wetzel. Oh. Oh,
you
God.
Just pranced.
Jesus Christ, that made me jump. Okay. Wait, bell. Can I use a bell to announce my presence to the wolves so they won't eat me?
That didn't need a bell. That didn't need a bell.
Nope, that needed a flashlight or something. Or a candle. Or whatever. Hello. Hey, there's one of the unicorns. No way am I gonna shoot the unicorn. I wanna shoot the tree. Nope.
I wasn't always a master archer, you see before you now.
How'd you learn?
We'll get to that part.
Okay. So I can't shoot the tree. Anything else I can shoot? No. But by the look of it, I have to. Nope. Why does it keep pointing to there? No, doesn't need a bell. No, stop going to that bit. God damn it. Practice, I guess. Can I go down this bit? No. Okay. Some rope. Can I take some rope? Or no? Okay. Right. Where the heck is this one-eyed thing? Or do I have to fall down there? Oh, I can. And there's a ladder there. Convenient.
All right, sugar shrooms.
Huh. Okay, why do I have sugar shrooms? I don't know. Still can't get to that. Also, why is there a ladder where the trap is? Or is this just to keep the owl animal contained? Rather. Can I go that way? Or is it just automatically pushing me this way? No, this way, okay. Oh. Nope, alright. Cool, just thought we'd try it. So. Hmm. Do I need to... Wait, can I attach the bell to the rope back here? One second. Sorry, all this back and forth thing and not much is happening, but I just want to, want to explore, you know, this kind of game you do have to, well, want to explore it.
Wait, can I attach the bell to the rope back here? One second.
Where were the...
Sorry, all this
the bells were over
happened,
here?
To,
this way, I think. Yeah. Just don't turn right, no floating islands that way.
Where are they?
Yeah, back end.
Yeah. This way, I think.
Damn it, I'm lost already. Okay.
Just don't
turn right, no floating islands that way. I have no idea what to do. Where was, there he is, so it was over this way. Can I attach the bell or anything to the, rope?
Where was,
no,
is,
okay.
It was over this way.
Just curious, just in case.
I have to say, I'm pretty impressed with the craftsmanship of these traps.
Oh, so it wasn't you who built them. Okay.
Sugar?
The wolves?
That is never getting any sweeter.
Seems like a waste of money.
That didn't need a bell.
Nope. Okay, then. Also, I'm surprised the wolves don't just come out of the cave. What if I go all the way back to where the where those pumpkins were and those squirrels? Like, try to lure them out of the pumpkin, maybe?
What if I go all the way back to where the...
That might work. Maybe. Oh, God.
The badger wanted to make friends with the squirrels.
That might work. Maybe.
And there's some dogs fighting.
Oh.
Okay. What do I do here?
Get out of here! Scram! Shoot! Beat it!
There's some dogs fighting. Okay.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
These dumb lanterns are always breaking. You hear that, Chester? You're a hack!
God.
Not everyone around here takes pride in your work like I do. Unfortunately, those blue flames are the only things that spook the pack. So I'm forced to return to their shop of wizardry and toiletries. Wedzel wolves are super aggressive this time of year. Usually, they travel north to the hills of Serenia for mating season. But like us, they are stranded here until the bridges are fixed. Hey, kid, can you do me a favor? I can try. Can you help me keep that back door closed? I run the local Wedzel Wolf Watch program here in town. There's patches getting made. If you keep that door closed, you can be an official member. Think it over. Patches.
Yeah, patches.
I walked into town with my last coin. Whatever path I chose to pursue for my eye would need to be cheap.
So, we could either go to the blacksmith, although we have a bow and arrow, so I don't think we need to go in there. We could either go to the baker's shop. I don't think we need any bread or anything. Yeah, we do need some, blue flames, I think, because I think I know what we need to do now. We need to get the pumpkin, then the flames, and make like a lantern to go in the cave.
Merchant is usually so prompt with our air, miraculous, and oftentimes delicious ingredients.
Oh, hush, fellas, Chester. This boy's no cure. He desires a position in King Edward's court. He appears to be a compassionate gentleman, but he is clearly out of his comfort zone. He is one who needs to think more with his brain and less with his heart if he is going to defeat the contenders in this year's night tournament.
Okay.
Sounds. Did you just read my fortune?
No. We're just very old and very judgmental people.
It's true. We're judges. This is my judging phase.
Uriel and I don't read fortunes anymore.
Yep. There is no future in.
Well, we've shifted our core business to potions, curiosities, and the occasional practical joke. We gladly share our wisdom for free, but everything else starts at one shiny gold coin.
Take a look around, boy. Let us know if you like anything you see.
Okay, will do. Blue candle, blue flame.
Something mysterious and magical is brewing in the pot.
Wow, I didn't mean to click on that. Is either that?
Reminds
me of our son.
Who are they?
He dreamed of becoming a knight too.
It looked like some type of broken lantern.
Can I get the lantern, please?
That's
the only thing we can sell you for one gold coin is that blue flame lantern. It's broken though, I need something to hold.
So yeah, we do need to go get the pumpkin and whatever. Okay, cool. I will be back. Make sure you don't sell that lantern to anyone else.
That reminds me of our son.
Oh, I do need to get.
What are these little guys?
Those are bird bombs. Our own invention.
Kinda like a smoke bomb,
okay, cool.
But they release gas that will cause your victim to cluck like a chicken. Temporarily, of course.
Those ones are expired now, so they're just for display.
Wow, that is great. Okay, I love you too. Cool. I will come back once I have the lantern somehow, the pumpkin somehow, rather.
Wow.
Anything
in
here?
Oh, coming! Cool. Sorry for all the locks. There's a thief running around town.
Come back once I have the lantern somehow, the pumpkin somehow.
Oh, yeah, because
well,
I took
you. Usually I'd say good afternoon, but it's been quite rough around here. The bridges are all out, my supplier has gone missing, and when I was at the parade, someone stole my big loaf of bread. You haven't seen anyone running around with a big piece of sourdough, have you?
I apologize, I took your bread. Nope, all the squirrels stole it. I'm not gonna lie.
Well, about that. I kind of, sort of, borrowed it. A man was stranded and needed help. No one seemed to be around to pay. I didn't know what to do. I'm sorry.
Well, you can always leave a tip on the counter. That does make me feel better, though. Honesty is a virtue I admire.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just glad I don't have to lock the door anymore. Tell you what, buy a pie from me, and we'll be square as a napkin.
Okay, cool. He'll buy a pie from me. Can I have a pumpkin pie?
The sign read, ask us about our free samples.
Custard? Just like my mom used to make.
I'm saving that pie for a special occasion. Sorry.
Fine.
The sign read, ask us about our free samples.
Wow, those pies do look really, really nice.
How can I help?
Got the ice baking, but wow.
Got any free samples?
Oh, today only. I'm letting people sample our new walnut strudel. However, I ran out of bitterroot flavor of the strudel. It usually grows under big, heavy rocks. If you can find me some, you can have all the free samples you want.
Oh, you mean like that giant, heavy rock?
What's today's special?
Oh, well, today I am baking up quite the treat. Grandma's star shroom pie, a delicacy big enough to feed an army, or someone with the appetite of an army. I've eaten it in one sitting before.
Jesus.
Well, don't judge. No one would trust a skinny baker, now would they?
No, it's like you say, Baz.
My ingredients haven't been delivered, but I can't complete the recipe. Until those bridges get fixed, people will just have to settle for the love in my goat hoof pie instead.
Yes.
I tell you what, if you can find me some starberries and sugar shrooms, you can have this monster pie for the discounted price of 1 gold coin.
I know,
good day.
Have a sweet day.
Yeah, I have,
figure out what you want.
You sample good day to death.
Good day.
Yeah, it's just
Orange,
the same.
Glad you came here
dialogue.
Today.
Okay then. Yeah, I really, really like you. But yeah, we found some sugar. Root or whatever it was. Sugar shrooms, cool. So yeah, we just need the other lot now. Been to you. Armory, I guess. See what they need. Oh, hello.
Hey, Graham. If you like sharp things, you've come to the right place.
We have over 23. Oh, forgive me. Last night was a little rough. I woke up on the floor, my bed nowhere to be found. Can you believe that? What type of yahoo steals a bed while you're sleeping in it?
Yeah,
the
what?
The most curious part, nothing else is missing. Anyway, take a look around. Let me know if something piques your interest.
Someone stole your bed while you were sleeping in it. What?
How much for that twisty dagger over there?
It's not for sale. Needs a bit more work.
Huh. It looks cool, though. Oh,
you can post a work order on anything you want lifted, chopped, or crumbled. Then I'll bring out Mrs. Crumbler to fulfill the order.
I think I might need that big boulder lifted.
You can post a work order on anything you want lifted, chopped, or crumbled. Then I'll bring out Mrs. Crumbler to fulfill the order.
Mrs. Crumbler's cool. I like Mrs. Crumbler. She reminds me of something from Broadway
Back
Wars.
Away from the Crumbler. Unless you have 50 gold coins for a work order.
50? Jesus.
What
okay.
can I get you?
Where can I find the hideous beast eye? What's that weapon on the wall?
So, I've been meaning to ask. What is that amazing blade for? Is it for battling vicious werebears? How many ice orcs has it slain? Does it deal justice? Is it road legal? Is it made of fear?
Oh, that? No, that's for gardening. I use it to trim my hedges. Seeing as my place is all tended to, and my petunias are most lovely, I'm willing to part with it for the price of 1 shiny gold coin.
Jesus.
I'm sure you've
okay.
got a prickly situation that needs attending.
How much for that gardening tool?
1 shiny gold coin.
Yeah.
Bye.
Trust that gut of yours.
Gold coin.
Did you do it? Did you spend your only gold coin on the epic weed whacker?
Oh, man. I really need that,
No, I decided I wasn't ready to jump headfirst into this problem just yet.
No, I need the coin for that lantern, so... Sorry, lady. That weapon looks awesome, but... No. 50 gold to... Okay then, but yeah, let's come out of the town. Anything this way? No. Cool. There it is, there's the pumpkin. There you are. Right.
I never waste food. That didn't mean a bell.
How do we even get that? Yeah, we're gonna get jumped on by the squirrels, rabbit
that
things.
That pumpkin was housing too many squirrels for my taste.
Yeah, we do need to somehow move that rock to get the them. It's the other ingredient for the that big pie that the baker's making. To probably get the squirrels away from the pumpkin, so then we could grab the pumpkin to get the lantern to go to the cave. Okay. Oh, hello. Huh, didn't. Alright. What is that? A fruit picker. And we have a fruit picker for the star fruit. Awesome. Doodly do. Right, yeah, I'm gonna go off and do all that stuff and I'll be right back. And I went over a bridge and I came to this thing because the bridge fell over. Oh, good God. Hi. Hello. How are you?
Hasn't anyone told you it's not polite to go stomping around on people's backs?
Sorry.
Give me one good reason not to gobble you up right now.
Because I'm a bridge troll too. Careful, I've slain many monsters before. I'll return with better tasting food, maybe?
If you let me go, I can return to you with bundles of royal food. You see, I'm training to be a knight. If you release me, I'll make sure the king rewards you for your troubles.
You're a little scrawny for a knight. A long neck and a silly feather like that.
Hey.
Are you sure you aren't a goose?
Yes, I am quite sure I am not a goose.
That's exactly what a goose would say. Lucky for you, Ulfie hates the taste of goose. The feathers are bad for digestion. Now, where do you want from Ulfie?
I'm baking pie that the baker's making.
Ulfie's weird
instruments.
Probably,
oh, yeah, the
horns.
Get
some
weird instruments
from
the bridges.
Usually, those horns are used to summon
to get the
associated bridge
to go to the cave.
But we have removed until we get word from the head of the guild. Ulfie was instructed to keep all his bones hidden from humans.
A fruit picker.
I keep buying under my butt.
And now we have a fruit picker for the star fruit. Awesome.
You wouldn't happen to know where I can find an eye of a beast, would you?
Is it time for the tournament?
Right, yeah, I'm gonna go off and do all that stuff and I'll be right back.
Oh, bother, my memory's failing again. Ulfie's been suffering from sleep deprivation. A very rude monster has been snarling in the bushes behind my back.
Is this monster you speak of hideous, perchance?
Snarling Snarlax is legendarily hideous.
Snarlax or Snarlax?
Those few guards of Daventry would surely be impressed by his eye. It is rumored the beast has two purple eyes with bright blue glowing pupils, six legs, three claws, and one tooth. I could let you cross and perhaps even help you with that fire-eyed monster, but since Ulfie didn't eat you, Ulfie needs a pick-me-up. This big tooth is a sweet one. If you bring me something to eat, I'll consider helping you.
Cool.
Happy trails.
Waddle back briskly, Goosey. Ulfie is starving.
So we need the pie for you. Cool. Yeah, I think we're going to end this episode here then. Because that happened. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode. Sorry, not much really happened, but yeah. Until next time, have a good one. Bye-bye.